Hello, I'm back with more Animal Crossing. Hello, Mins. How are you doing? So, more Animal Crossing, I guess. Oh, a new visitor, nice. Let's see who that is. Let's see, new mail as well. Oh yeah, I bought stuff. I bought a telescope and a Marine Song 2001. Should have seen my partner work on this. Sometimes it just flows, it's fantastic. Anyway, here's your tilapia, fresh out of dry dock. Tell everyone how you landed. Right, so there's the stuff that I bought, and there's the tilapia model that I asked CJ to make. So now I have a new song, let's see how this works. But hey, a telescope would be nice. Oh, what is this, a new achievement? Wow, 100. I have owned 100 items. Let's see if the telescope can be used. No. But hey, I guess it needs a nice place to stay. So, where was this statue that I put here yesterday? Oh, it's here. Okay, let me just move it. Move it down. There's no room to move. But there is room here. And I guess it will stay here. But hey, I need a place to put my telescope, so I guess it will go here. Okay, I think that's a nice place for the telescope. And we have the tilapia model, let's see what it looks like in our house. Let's see. Tilapia model, can I place it in a wall or somewhere? I guess not. Kinda hard, but it's kinda hard to see, but it's a nice model. I just need a place to put it. Not sure where. I really need like a table to put it here or something, because it's kind of empty right now. Monster statue. Oh yeah, this is huge, man. I love it. Oh man, I love this statue. Look at this, it's so fucking cool. It's bigger than I thought it would be. Oh yeah, and we have a song too, so we can... I don't know. So, what do I do with this? Register? Oh. Let me... So that's how it works. Nice. I can finally get rid of the radio. Gonna sell the radio, yeah. And the bubble gun, I bought it, but I didn't like how it looked like, so I'll just sell it as well. Yeah, I guess. That's all. I swear there's more stuff that I wanted to sell. Let me see. Oh yeah, there's a lot of fucking bugs. Bugs and fish. Just check one more. Someone changed the island tune again. It's not the Tetris. It's not the Tetris theme anymore. Let me see. I don't have any money. I think the bridge there was like the northwest part of the island is finally built. So I guess I'll go and look at that right now. Yeah, for now I don't have any money. I don't know who made this song, but I like it. So I'll just leave like that. Hey. Oh, more reactions, nice. More reactions. Imagine Wego reaction stream when. Imagine hating Agnes. Like, how can you even hate her? And there are people who hate her. They are racist? Sure, another do-it-yourself recipe. It's always nice. I need 6 apples to make an apple rug. I don't even know where to find apples or cherries or any other fruits other than pears. I mean, I don't have any apple trees in my island, I only have pears. Wait, no, is CJ still here? I guess I'm gonna sell the fish with CJ. Let me see if he's still here. Oh, I guess we're gonna wear some flowers. There's someone by the campsite. Let's see who is in here. Hey kid. And fake crying. Okay. Actually, let me try the reactions of him to see if he says anything about it. I thought I saw someone walking here, guess not. What is this? Is this a fossil? It is. Gonna run to the museum right now and see what's that. Wait, what was that? Oh, okay, it's just a cricket. I don't know what that one is. Stinkbug. Hello, Benny. This one's a moth. Anyway, I was going to the museum. Alright, good luck. Let's see what this fossil is. Glad to hear. Oh, I think I have already one of these fossil, so like now I have two, and I wonder what the art area of the museum is like. I wonder if there is like no bootlegs in here, but guess not. It's completely empty. I started like 20 minutes ago. Oh, I don't know, I've been streaming for years. Yeah, I am affiliate. Thanks, man. Anyway, I was going to see if CJ is still in the island. Let me see, which fossil is this one? I think it's the same one. Let me see. Oh, it's a Diplodocus. And what is this one? Don't have room in pockets. Let me just drop something real quick. Let's see what this one is. It's a T-Rex skull. Was it one donated? I think it was, but I am not sure. Okay, yeah, I guess it was donated. I guess I'm gonna get those fossils and sell them. Actually, no, I have to see if CJ is around first and see and sell the fish to him. What is this? Kids, a new home. I guess CJ isn't here anymore. We're like on my way. Who put this here? Yeah, I guess CJ isn't here, so I'm going to sell the stuff that I have in my pockets. You know, I guess having a hammock in my house would be nice. I keep forgetting where Nook's place is. It's right here. Should I sell the fossil? I don't know. Wow, that's a lot of money. Yeah, sold. Let's see if this is today's money rock. This rock usually is a money rock, but not always. Like most of the times that I checked this rock, it was a money rock. I guess not. But there's a lot of iron, so that's cool. What's this? Garden faucet? Nah. Don't think I need this. But what is this? Homework set? Nope. I want this record player though. This one looks pretty nice. Can I customize this? I don't think I have. Oh, I do. Okay. So let me see, the record player can be customized. Because if can, it'd be nice to have some nice colors to it. Oh right, I forgot to have this huge ass statue of a monster. Let me see, I want customization kits. Oh, we can't. Well, that's sad. I need like a table and not a cardboard box put in here. Maybe a nightstand. But hey, a record player to go along this would be nice. Let's just put it into the pocket and put the record player here. Kinda hard to see, but there's a spinning disc animation. Let me just put this in the storage. This one. Some nice fucking juice. Can you? Thank you. This is where my niece lives, right? Or is this my brother's house? I don't know. Let me see. Yeah, this is my niece's house and my brother. My brother still has just a fucking tent. Which is sad. He's been playing longer than I have. Wow, this house is huge. What the hell? It's a really nice house. I need a house like this. Oh, this fish is huge. What fish is this? Anyway, it's a huge house. It's really nice. Oh, this is my brother's tent. He still has just a tent. Well, well then. Is this gold? Oh my god, it's fucking gold! Nice! Really nice! I still don't have any recipes that use gold though, so it's kinda useless. But I'll keep all the gold I find until a recipe the user's gold comes up. There was a bridge that was being built. Whoa, what's that? Let me just check on that bottle. Signpost do it yourself recipe. this is pretty cool. Hardwood and softwood. Also, I need to find some wood and three branches and I guess that's all because I'm running out of wood, I think. Ah, bitch. Anyway, here's the bridge that was built. How do I like? I don't think I ever learned how to do that, but I think I can request build bridges to be built and stuff like that. I guess I'll go and talk to Tonook about this in just a minute. Can't see. I can't see what I'm doing. Still managed to catch it. Just get this and wear it. Oh no! I don't know how to run away from this. Anyway, there was a villager I can talk to and they will offer you a medicine recipe. So I guess I'll look into that right now. I don't remember which villager it was, but... yeah, I guess I'll go and find out which villager I have to talk to. Loggers. Thank you. Oh, what is this? Oh, wait. Who are you? I can't even see which what it looks like. Oh, cool. What else? Because of my mysterious wallpaper as well. And we'll see what those look like. If I don't like it, I'll just sell. What is in this hole? Another fossil. But I was looking for fruits. Money! I wanna go to Ted's house. I think it's Ted, it's the one who has the do-it-yourself recipe for the medicine. Nice. Slurp. Anyway, what do I need? Just weed and a wasp nest to make the medicine. I forgot what I was going to do. Craft something. You can't even see anything because I'm wearing sunglasses. It's a really, it's a big one. Wow, it's huge. Ruggers. Yeah, I don't like this one. Oh, but this one's pretty cool. So, see. I keep pressing the wrong button. Where did it go? Did it go to the storage? Yeah, it is here in the storage. No plugging. Yeah, I think this is perfect. Let me see if the fossil was donated. Yeah, praise it. Ophthalmo School. Okay. Yeah. Okay, it was already donated, so I guess I'm gonna sell this as well. Or I don't know. See how much the fossil costs. No. Yeah, I guess this means it isn't really rare. Let me just lock stone. I saw a few log stools around. I guess I'm gonna sell the fossil. Should I sell it? I don't know. No, I'll put it in my front yard. Bro, it's getting cheaper and cheaper. Put it here, I guess. How do I turn it? What? Oh, because I'm pressing the wrong button. Oh, I have to buy the ticket first. Harvey's Island is like completely useless. All you can do is like take photos. So I have to buy the ticket first. I'll see if I can find apples on the mysterious island. You guys are gonna have to make an another axe, because I'm sure this one's going to break soon. So let me just go ahead and make another one. Why is it not opening the door? Let's see. Need three branches, okay. So, go to the storage, get some branches. Oh, I need wood as well. Sure is. So yeah, I want apples and cherries. I don't have any apple trees or cherry trees here. So yeah, I'm gonna have to go and buy a ticket plane for the mysterious island. What? Oh, another song. Nice. I have to check this daily because apparently there are always new songs to buy. So yeah, when it comes in the mail tomorrow, I'll put that song on my radio. Oh yeah, I was going to see the thing about requesting bridges to be built and ramps and all that stuff. I'll see how that works. So, like, can I just talk to him from here? No, I can't. And there's workbench here. I don't wanna hold the ceremony, I just wanna build the bridge and all the stuff for a bridge. Oh, it didn't even ask twice. Tours. Anyway, I just want to see how to request to build a bridge, because apparently that's a thing, but I never learned about it. Can't expand yet because I still have to pay my loan. Yeah, but I can relocate, which I don't want to relocate. Don't know. Guys, look that up later. Anyway, I'm going to the airport. Yeah, I did. What would Dodos do? There's a coconut tree here. There's a lot of weed. There's a workbench. Is this wood? Yeah, this is wood as well. More coconuts. I think it's too... Yeah, it's too close. Let's see what this fish is. A black bass, nice. Oh. Well, okay, whatever. Oh. Beach. Oh, a crab, nice. Just spares, no weapons or cherries. Oh, fuck. I was kinda slow on this one, thought I wouldn't get it, but I did catch it, so that's nice. Can't see what I'm doing. Wait, hold on. Hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, so what happened is my brother told me when I see a scorpion or a spider, it's just to give it a twitch and get the scorpion. But he didn't manage to get the scorpion. So yeah, he said there's like a special way to catch it. You can just run towards it, because if you run towards it, it will attack you. So yeah, he didn't catch it. So yeah. Anyway, back to what I was doing. The scorpion's now gone, unfortunately. But yeah, he knows how to catch scorpions and I don't, so yeah. I never managed to catch one. Oh, I scared the fish. Fuck. This one's really big. I wonder if it's a rare one or not. Didn't even see the... Yes. Come on. Don't do this to me, please. Nice. Okay, it's... I already have this one. Be right back. Yeah, I'm back. Too far. Beach. The shop's closing soon, so I have to fly back to my island and sell the stuff that I just caught before it closes. Because it's closing like 5 minutes. I'll just see if there's more. Oh, this one looks big. A char. Oh, I never caught this one. When I have to drop something. Let's see. What do I drop? I'm gonna drop this. Yeah, now I'm gonna fly back home. Just find out the wither can and run to the shop. Right, let's go to the shop now and sell the stuff. Sell weed and I have to go to the museum as well. See if the fish that I caught is a new fish or what. A char. Yeah, I'm gonna run to the museum first, then go to the shop. Let's go, about 3 minutes to go. Just check something real quick. Okay. Yeah, it was already donated, so I guess it's safe to sell that fish that I caught. Actually, the Critterpedia, it says it was donated. I keep forgetting to check that. Yeah, you can see it says there it's donated. So I didn't find cherries, I didn't find apples either, which is sad, but whatever. So this. What else? No, I don't want. I wanna sell this. Wanna sell this. And yeah, I guess that's all. Nice. That's a lot of money. Fruit trees. No fruits for here. No fruits here. Bitch, no, don't go into water, no. I forgot what I was going to do. Oh yeah, chop wood, so I guess we'll do that. Yeah, it finally broke. And I actually, but yeah, I guess I went to stream, not, I'll switch Mario Kart in just a little bit. Let me see if I can find some bugs. No, don't go into... Ah! Just fuck this game. It was right there. I would have actually caught it. Too far. Holy fuck. Come on. Why is it? This place sucks. There you go, finally. I see a bug. And there goes my fishing rod. Gonna have to make one soon. Oh, really? Why is everything breaking now? So I guess we're gonna have to make up another net and another fishing rod. What do I need to meet? Three branches, and this one, iron nugget and an flinty net. So I need more tree branches because I don't have enough. Customize. Wait, what? Snapping turtle. I only caught one. So yeah, let's find more bugs and I'll switch to Mario Kart. I do hear something, but I can't see it. I saw here. What the hell is wrong with this controller? Sometimes the inputs are really delayed. Nice. Yeah, sometimes it was really delayed, but now it's working fine. Capture memory, guess I'll do that now. Can't sell shells today. Can't buy trees. But I can redeem my Nook Miles. So I'll do that and I'll end this. I'll do that and not end the stream. I'll do that and switch to Mario Kart. Redenuk Miles. Let's see. This one's pretty cool. I think I'm gonna get this. Oh, it's a do-it-yourself recipe. Nice. Oh, I don't plan playing online, but I guess I can do that too. I mean, I'm pretty noob to Mario Kart. Especially when it comes to playing online, I always get destroyed. Still came out bad, yes. Let me just change the stream category to Mario Kart. If the dashboard doesn't freeze. Sure, I'll play a 150cc cup, then I'll play online. I'll come back. I'm trying to get 3 stars on all cups, but I guess I'll come back to this one later. But for now, I'll just do the other ones. Star cup today. I'll probably regret it, regret wasting the bananas there. What? Well, okay, 15 minutes sounds good. It's how long this cup should take, I think. What? I didn't let go of the button. What the hell? Let me just check something on the scoreboard real quick. Very carefully. Oh. The surf team Pokémon Clover. Oh well, there's a blue shell and I don't have anything to defend with. somehow managed to still get first on this one. Oh yeah, I have to do that. I actually forgot about that. Oh, nice. It's nice that I'm not in first this time. Ah, no! No! Fuck! Okay, I'm in force again. Gonna drop this bomb here. I don't even know if the bomb hit or not. Hey, this was really close. I thought I was going to get second this one. Fuck. Well, this is some really bad driving. Why did I hold the bomb? Oh god, that was close. Wow, there was another green shell that almost hit me. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Those green shells are getting really close. fuck?
What the hell? Why are my inputs delayed?
Wireless controllers, am I? Well, that green shell did hit me. Well, I'm not going to get forced in this track for multiple reasons. Or maybe can I? No, I can't. That's not 3 stars for this cup, unfortunately. So, like, I made a lot of mistakes, but then I suddenly started getting delayed inputs. So, yeah. Wireless controllers, am I right? Just get luckier for head. I'm gonna play online now. Worldwide versus anyway, a lot of things happened in that track. 3 green shells almost hit me, but then 1 green shell actually hit me. And it's sad I don't have a stream transcoding options tonight. So it's only at the native resolution. I'm about to end the stream. Why restart the stream? I tried restarting the stream 4 times when I started, but I didn't get the transcoding options, unfortunately, so I gave up. Yeah, I restarted the stream like 4 times and I didn't get transcoding options any time that I did that, so yeah. Oh, well then. At the water park. Right. Oh, Spinda joined the room. Nice. Hello, Spinda. I can see you are in the room. Delayed input again. What the hell? And that's a green shell that hit. Oh, that was close. How did I do this? I can see that red shell has just hitting me. Didn't even get a proper chance to use the items, whatever. Nice. That was a really nice race. Let's see, Excitebike Arena, I guess. I just saw someone leave. Don't forget to vote you for Best Gamer Award. Sure, I guess. I don't know. I don't think you do, I don't think you deserve it though. Wow. Yeah, just drive the mud. Wow, this race sucked. I blew it, yes, I did. I was doing well, but then I drove in the mud and in the grass. No. Yeah, whatever. Why is everyone censored or sale? That's a good question. I didn't even notice that. Why does everyone have blue outfit? That is also a good question. I mean, not everyone sends in their tail, but whatever. It's so sad this game doesn't have Waluigi Pinball. It's like one of the best tracks ever.
What the hell? What? So many. So many fireballs, that's what I was going to say. Let me see if I can get at least a third place in this race. I guess it's possible. Oh no! Well, it's definitely not possible. I don't know, Bowser Castle, I guess. You know, it's nice if you don't drive in the walls. Nice. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. I know. I'm having fun though. Whoa, Spinda didn't get first on this one. And Mephi didn't get last. That's nice. I'm using tilt controls? What the hell is wrong with you? Imagine playing Mario Kart 8 with tilt controls. Mario Kart, we did it right. Yeah, probably. Hello, delayed inputs again. What the hell is wrong with this controller? What? Well, lag, I guess. Yeah, whatever. I was doing good, but then I fucked up at the end. I guess I'll do one or two more races. Tilt controls almost scared. I'm a little nervous. Thank you. I don't know. Fuck. How did you even get to first place? I didn't even see. I thought you were in second. Yeah, I saw the icon is actually using tilt controls. Blue shell saved you. Mirror. DK jungle, mirror, nice. Oh. Really? Wow. Okay. Yeah, he does.
Ah! Fucking idiot. No, don't worry, I got this. Maybe, I don't know. Oh no! No! Why? Fuck me! My God, I hate this game. Oh, someone clipped that. Yeah, I guess I'm just reading that. That was insane. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And again, someone please clip that. Thank you guys so much for watching and playing with me and all this stuff. I'll remember to upload the emote soon. Let me see if I can find someone to raid. Yeah, no one to raid tonight, it seems. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!